Welcome.
Swipe in here.
Amazon Go is the ultimate grab-and-go shopping experience.
You literally grab it off the shelves and go.
You use the app to enter the store. Mm-hmm. Once you're in, you can put the phone away. And you shop the rest of the store just like you would any other store, with one key difference. When you're done, you could just walk out.
It's simple for customers, but nothing is simple about the technology behind this cashierless store. The Amazon Go Market uses artificial intelligence to monitor what you've reached for on the shelf and to make sure you're charged for what you walked out with and nothing else.
What we had to do unique in this use case was build the sensors, the cameras.
All these cameras
The cameras in the ceiling. We had to build the specific machine learning algorithms. The problem that we have to solve in Amazon Go is who took what. When I take this item off the shelf, it's in my virtual cart. When I put it back, the item goes back. Mm-hmm. It's an easy problem to solve when you have a single person in the store, but when there's multiple people, a lot of products, if you look around, look very similar to each other.
Right.
So that's where the challenge comes in.
The Amazon Go store is by no means the only place where Amazon uses AI.
We've got hundreds of teams working on artificial intelligence programs across Amazon. Artificial intelligence, like machine learning, powers the simplicity that we always want to offer to our customers.
Whether it's fulfilling orders or delivering packages.
Perfect.
Those teams are working constantly to improve the customer's experience.
We work from the customer backwards, and we create these simple solutions, map tracking of a package as the driver makes their way to your house, and then photo on delivery. They're super simple for customers, but behind the scenes, there's sophisticated artificial intelligence and machine learning that power it.
Inside Amazon's warehouses, AI is hard at work. These are Amazon Robotics Drive units.
Once a customer actually purchases an item, either on their mobile app or on their computer or laptop, the system identifies the pod where the item is actually located in a field, and the bot maps out the most efficient way through using machine learning to get that pod, which has that item that customer purchased, to the associate.
So there's some people out there that will hear robots, machine learning, AI, and think jobs, they're gonna be gone.
What we've actually determined when we've actually deployed our solutions in our fulfillment networks is that we actually are relying a lot more on our associates. We've increased their efficiency, and it really gives them the ability to work on different tasks. And we've actually grown our associate employments across the globe to date.
Alexa, order dog biscuits.
And of course,
one moment.
The AI tool you're most familiar with,
here's what I found,
is always learning new tricks.
So I'll give you an experience that you might want to have when you come home, you've had a long day. So you just come in and say, Alexa, good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Welcome to the Day One Home Lab.
Lifting the blinds.
She lifts the blinds.
88 degrees Fahrenheit with partly sunny skies. Tonight, you can look for clear skies with a low of...
The kettle is
on. Kettle is on. Now she's going to play music for you.
Really setting the scene.
Yes, yes.
She's doing all the things that like, oh, I'm too tired to do it.
She'll do everything except take off your shoes.
Okay,
right?
That
so
I can handle.
You still have
that
to do
I can
that.
Handle.
Yeah. Achieving what Alexa is right now is a super hard challenge. Going from that to the future, I would like Alexa to respond to your mood, your sentiment, your feelings as expressed in your speech. The one key advantage we have is we now have so much more data. So is it a big challenge? Yes. Are we up to that challenge? Heck yes.
In the evolution of Alexa, is it still in its infancy? Is it a toddler now, or is she a toddler now? An adolescent, teenager? Certainly hasn't graduated from college.
No, AI hasn't graduated from college overall, right? And I think AI as a field is in its infancy. Think of it as a older toddler, you know, who's going to grow up to be an adult that just stuns us with her brilliance, right, is where we are.